bye.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Have a good trip.
You have a quiet. Wait,
have a safe trip.
Wait, you have a quiet. Quick. No, you're supposed to cry. I'm back.
So here we are now, waiting for our ferry, and Mum is here with me.
So
so lucky she's coming, because she's very lazy. She's a zainu. She doesn't like to leave the house. So luckily, I got Elkin. Managed, yep. So both of them managed to come by yesterday and track her out of the house. So good. Very good. See our son.
What's he doing?
After his gong zai min, this is what he do. He really knows how to enjoy. He sleeps so sweet. Wanted to give them a surprise, so me and Felicia is going to check in first. I got a card, and then later I'm going to surprise my mom. She's like, why come to Aomen? You know, I don't gamble. You know, I can't walk for far places. Do you think mom will like the place later?
Yes.
She will like, wow, Auntie Amy, you should be here. She's waiting for you.
What? It's lonely here. Maybe here would be good.
All right. So let's go and check in the hotel, and then we surprise mommy later. Okay. So we check in, and we will go back to meet them. Walk around. It's too early, so we're gonna get the room card at about 3 p.m. So we hope she likes it. So anyway. So I just got the tickets for the Batman, and it's actually for 4 person, but because of this luggage, we have to guard the luggage while mommy and Ama went in to take the ride. So we shall wait for them here, and we change. They got the luggage and we go in to take the ride. Mommy and Ama has been inside there for quite a while. What do you think? Do you think they'll faint?
Probably.
Maybe.
Who think will warm it, do you think? After the ride?
Ama.
You think Ama will warm it? I think maybe Mommy and Ama will warm it, come out. But yes, they are out. So let's ask them how they feel. So mommy, what are you holding in your hands?
So that is tissue.
So you want to give plaster and tissue to Alkin? See? They look down on you. Oh my goodness.
This is bad, yeah? They give you tissue and plastic bags? What? They're so scared that you want it?
Like, huh? In case I pee lah.
This is so bad. This is so bad of you.
Ken, Ken. If mommy and Ama didn't vomit, right, and you vomit, right, I'm gonna laugh at you for the rest of the holiday. Huh? So how you feel? Tell me, how you feel?
Yeah, you treat me. You see the seat was clean.
Huh? You grab me. You grab my legs. You're scary. Huh? These two women shut their eyes during the whole journey. Aiyah. And you hug my leg in the elevator. Aiyah. Felicia just called this the Pokeball. Pokeball.
Just got a car. Come, let's go. Right, my mother is with Alken right now. I told Alken to exactly treat my mother that this is a terrible hotel. It's so cold and she will like it. So me and Felicia came out first and then we're gonna surprise her later. Right, let's go. So anytime, I think they are coming. And when I open the door, I'm just gonna capture a reaction and see. Huh? Huh?
What's
woman?
And this is here. Today.
Okay. Is it the
same? Is it the same?
Huh?
对呀, 那时是说要带阿姨跟你来呀, 但是阿姨就是没来呀。
很爽耶。
Auntie Amy, 2 years ago, right, I promised to bring you guys here, you know, when you asked when I'll bring you here, but you didn't come. You didn't want to come.
哇,好耶,你没来呀。
And now you, I also need to bring my mom here.
哇。 In. Oh, where am I? Oh dear. Oh, lucky I'm back from hell. Guys, I disappeared! Yes!
Oh. Day 2 morning and everyone's okay? Now we are heading to another place. What keeps my mom really happy is actually a nice thing that she did this morning. I didn't know my mother had such a bad or strange habits. She likes taking photographs when we have some guy, strangers in public. This is what happens when you travel with a horse in behind. Shenzhen now, in our new place, and let's hope my mom likes it. See my mother? 你在跟谁说话? 跟阿姨说话。
Look at my...
What? There's a swimming pool in the house?
This is a big house.
swimming right now, so I'm going to just play a small little prank on him. Oh, let me go. You know what? He cannot see me. I'm just gonna throw this into the thing, frighten him a bit. This one. I knew it. I knew it. Hey, go and pick it back, man.
No.
Yes.
Now it's our toes playing. This is all.
So, Elkin has just introduced us a new game. It's called the Bottle Flip. And Auntie Baby thought that it's a very easy game. Let Elkin Master show you. Yes! Elkin, very good!
Sam. Who's Sam?
His brother.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So the brother is back. Playing games together again. Elkin, I think you are taller than Uncle Harsha already.
Yeah, he is.
You sure? Come, can you stand out together? Okay, look.
Oh, he's almost there, he's almost there. Yeah, he's there.
Almost there, right? Wow. Okay. Next year, he can't be taller than you already.
Definitely.
And then now they appear in the
Go!
This time he did not cry.